Okay, now let's all welcome the Psychedelic Furs singing We Love You. Work, Richard. You all right? Duncan, hi. Why don't you introduce everybody in the band
here? Yeah, sure. Over here we got Roger on guitar.
There's Roger.
Back up here we got Vince, the handsome one on
Vince
drums.
On the drum.
Hey, they like him, man.
This is Tim up here. This is Richard's brother, who plays bass.
Hi.
Around the corner here we got Joe.
And you are?
I'm Duncan.
Duncan, and this is Richard. You all may notice... You all may notice that I'm holding Richard up. That's for a very good reason. These guys are just finishing their first tour here in America. They have, they're really pushing it today. They've been up, what, 36 hours, 3 days?
What? Flew in Boston this morning, right?
And just flew in from Boston to do the show.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
And so they're on their last straw for today. Why don't you tell us a little bit, though, about where you come from in England?
We're all from London, basically.
Yeah?
Yeah, north and south, just around the city, yeah.
Why are we hearing so much from British rock groups these days? It's called the British invasion in this country. It's influencing a lot of rock and roll groups here.
I don't know. That's probably the hardest question you could ask, you know, without us being insulting to anybody else.
No,
well,
I don't know.
15 years ago, with the advent of the Beatles and some other groups around that time, middle 60s, it was happening then. Yeah. Why do you suppose it's happening
now? It's just a weird environment in London, you know. It sort of propagates a lot of stranger acts. People are going different ways.
Are you aware of the influence of the British rock people on the American groups? Do you see it in the music that you
hear? I wouldn't say we've noticed it yet, but I know it's going to happen, I'm sure. Yeah.
Okay, why don't we hear another song from these guys and then shoo them away so they can get to bed? What do you say?